This nigga sleeping. I'm like, this nigga sleeping, but I ain't got no fucking trap. It's bullshit. Ah. Oh, fuck you. I just got ice corn, so oh my god, I'm hunting this the toadish. I'm starting to get into this game again. Bro. Yeah.
It appears the Beototus is particularly weak against large sounds. Use a screamer pod when the Beototus is completely submerged.
They're built different. Almost done. I think it goes up to 9 for the first part of the story. It's about time. Complete the expedition. weapon you're using. The long one? It says, nothing is, I already hunted the Pistotis. It just says complete the expedition and meet the handler. Oh, okay. Alright, bet. Let me go to camp. Loading back to the, I guess, Astera. Item box storage space expanded. The beginning of new something. The true hunt begins already. Let's go. Okay, now I'm in the cutscene. What the fuck is my cat wearing?
This looks like the perfect place to land.
Nice work. Base is coming along.
The Legiana, they're here?
Yes, we found their tracks. There's no mistaking it.
We'll need to ramp up this investigation. For now, let's get our base camp up and running. Assemble at the council table. We need to talk things over.
Yes, sir. Exciting.
Shit, now we got a new base. Let's go.
Let me thank you again for the good work. The location, now that we've laid, I've already made it. But of course, this landing point.
Celiana?
Now then, I trust you to risk. Don't let your guard down. And don't forget your cold weather gear.
Our first priorities are setting up base and securing that supply route.
Oh, now it says go on an expedition to secure the Hoarfrost Reach. These fucking names, bro. The one that fucked me over when my homeboy first introduced it to me was the, he was like, bro, he's like, wait till you meet the nigger Gante. I was like, the what? That's the way he would say it, dude. And I was like, okay, dude. Make sure I what? Oh. Complete delivery is pending. What? Oh, I just found it right now. Somehow it says I can't buy the armor charm. I don't even know what I need. Oh no, I have one. It says, okay, I just can't make anymore. Yeah, I bought both of them. Oh no, just one. I can, it says you cannot carry anymore. Oh, okay. crafting list. I only have power talent. Yeah, I have 3. I can craft 2. So, okay, so the first one was power talent. What was the other one? Oh, shit. Armor talent. What the fuck is that on? Drink bomb. No chalk. Mega armor? No. Oh yeah, there it is. I see it now. That's why I didn't see it. Okay, I got one of that. Alright. See, let me go to Miami. Oh, god damn it, I'm gonna auto set this shit. Okay, yes. Let me see. Hot drink. Let me see. Right, power charm, armor charm. Okay, so I have to equip the. Sword, yes. Okay, now I got all 4. Power charm, power talent, armor charm, armor talent. Yeah. Okay. The canteen in this spot.
There you are, Fiverr.
Some of the armor you can create in Master Rank has its level 4 decoration slots. Thank you. was my alarm going off. Capture. Oh, now I gotta capture a Beostus. But whatever. Nah, I went to the armory and that's what it gave me. I'm going to all these little exclamation points first. Oh, this is where the canteen's at. Eat a meal, chef's choice. The expeditions I don't like is where you gotta track the shit, track the footprints and shit like that. My chick can eat, bro. She gobbling down the motherfucking food. Yeah, talk to this cat now. What the fuck? Winter festival in it. Oh.
Mission is to secure a route for the supply convoy. Take these vines down to the bottom. I've actually gotten pretty good at climbing roots and rocks out here. Still can't hold a candle to the tracker, though. She's a free climbing pro. It's amazing that she was the first one to ever scale the Great Ravine.
that's a fucking damn. Yeah, I don't know what I'm supposed to investigate in the Hoarfrost. What am I supposed to find? It just says investigate the Hoarfrost Reach. I'm guessing I'm supposed to find a monster.
Over there! Tracks! Haven't seen any like these
before.
Yeah,
look like a goddamn reindeer on steroids.
They lead this way.
Yeah. Where the hell is she going? Alright, I think she's going somewhere else. Oh, found some footprints. Whatever they gave my cat, it looks ridiculous, bro. It looks like it got a head of a fucking Donald Duck.
Whoa! A hot spring! Looks awfully tempting, but I'd probably never want to get out. Is blocked. Could be the work of whatever's left these tracks.
All right, now I'm in the cutscene.
It's completely blocked. What did this?
Thank you. like this fucking Rambo or whatever it's called is a lot easier than the first one, so I don't know what the hell. Picks up a snowball and throws it at me. Cash is gonna watch me fucking die. Thank you. No, I was saying because they're tied to each other again, and I was stuck in one. riding him right now. Oh, he's almost dead. I got the, I see the skulls popping up. He's sleeping, about to put, ooh, I have a, ooh, large barrel bomb, yeah, where's his head? One right there, nope, just slay this motherfucker.